check on the storm team forecast. You can't help him out a little bit here this morning. Can you help him out a little bit?
Again, blaming me for that. I have to explain to you that I am in marketing. He's in management. That's how it works. All right. Good morning, everybody. Here's a live look at Viper Radar HD over the last, hour or so. And you can see precipitation spreading in, kind of dissecting right across central Wisconsin. And that is snow off to the west, northwest of us from Eau Claire toward La Crosse. The much, much colder air sweeping in behind a powerful cold front. This morning, already the showers now approaching Fond du Lac County. They're starting out very light. I expect this precipitation band to intensify as it travels farther south toward southeastern Wisconsin. And as it does intensify and the cold air rushes in, we'll see that snow coming down at times and perhaps accumulating a little bit as we go through the afternoon. Let's go ahead and show you a live look from our West Bend tower cam. And dry conditions there right now for the most part. A couple of sprinkles early, but an overcast sky. The other big story today will be the winds that whip out of the northwest behind this cold front. So in your weather headlines, we're calling it a Monday mix of rain and snow showers. A dramatic dip in temperatures. I mean, the temperatures will plummet through the day, and we'll see sun returning soon by tomorrow. Outside right now, hey, not bad at all. Low 40s. Oh, if only it would stay there. Look, just up to the northwest. It's 16 in International Falls, 14 in Bismarck. That very cold air rushing in behind this front, and we're going to see those temperatures plummeting toward the afternoon hour. Satellite and radar combination shows the expanse of this precipitation extending all the way back into the Dakotas. As the cold front sweeps on by, high pressure rushes back in and brings a sunshine for tomorrow and I think Wednesday as well. Your storm team forecast for today, though, a rain snow shower mix developing from north to south through the day. It's going to be windy with temperatures falling from the low 40s. By this evening, we'll only be in the 20s. And tonight, we plummet down to 22 degrees with decreasing clouds. It's still going to be kind of breezy and blustery. And for tomorrow, on our Tuesday, sunshine returns 31 for a very cold high temperature. That is way below average by almost 20 degrees. And tomorrow night, down to a very cold 21. Here comes Milwaukee's one and only 3D HD 10-day outlook. Lots of sunshine, dry conditions, but boy, that cold air in place for Tuesday. I think we'll recover a little bit by Wednesday and then see slightly warmer readings toward the weekend as temperatures pop back into the 50s.
That's that roller coaster time of year.
It really is.
All right. Thanks, Scott, and good morning.